Nice. This is once again embarrassing.
Okay, so, out in the loop, that is changed from the grid. Gary Gregory, in the loop, and Steve Shakespeare from Mike Saunders. There is Kyle O'Connor, all the way up from the back of the field from the last final. So, the general knowledge is still pumping now. So the power side didn't have a good start, going from 4th down to 10th. But it's all still very close. So I'm sure he can make his way back up through the field. half hour with the big lap by the two loops. So 15 minutes to go. 5 minutes in. 7, 2 to 3 minutes as we come into the first stop. Some shapes will make a mistake, can't capture the mate. This captures a real little puppy. Seems the car sideways. 12 minutes. Now, it gives that little bit of a closure. 15 days of 40, so they'll find it a long way, 20 minutes now. So back and back, there we go, still doing that. Don't throw a chicane. Now he's going to take across the back. And the back marker there coming up to the top right corner. Can you move that away to the lead cars, please? Thank you, Amazon. Thank you, wonderful. Thank you, 11. I think it's 11. No, it's 15. Thank you, 15. That's cool and nice. So that will be a quick stop. So Gary has not come in for sure. So Gary's trying to go a little bit longer. Will he go another lap? Can he go flat out all the laps? Push hard now, he throws in that. Here he comes now. Comes towards the double before the loop. Will he turn into the pitch? Yes. Very quickly into the pitch. Matt Box is pushing into fourth. In goes the floor. And there's... Oh, and two for the lead! Yes! 3 sets for both of the lead. His outlap was quicker than Gary's inlap. They wouldn't pick up fresh tyres, so they're going to the fourth shot. Oh no! And there's Gregory cut. Another plus 30 goes out to the trees. So he's going to must have got a tyre now. So must have gone a little bit the wrong on fuel. Got a guy to go in the air like in the fuel one. So that is good. Two shapes for a builder. Kyle O'Connor meanwhile is 20 seconds back. Kyle O'Connor now up to 12 seconds. And we've got another car cut. So two shapes for a down dragon. Really, really there, staying the pace. Out in front, during that three final, sadly Gary cut. But from just that one lap, 2 miles, so they don't stretch that gap. But shaking out in the lead, they still on 13 laps. There's the Kyle O'Connor. Kyle O'Connor is due through there in second. The wonderful car came up from the previous final and goes through 13 seconds behind their station on refurbished and then quick. Chuck and then Chris Waller, both are in Ben Green's move up to board. And we've got a car with Chuck there. Pickett, Stewart and Morris. They have tried to attempt the stop. Don't know, Pickett and Stewart have run out of fuel. So Richard will be picking up the leader. Not quite know where he is at this moment. Here he is now. And Barry's ready to go behind him, but it's hard to know where that goes. So, let's see where Carlo Connor is. Carlo Connor is coming over the doubles and over the loop now. So the track, 13 and a half seconds, 9 minutes to go. So, Steve Shakespeare got comfortable with him, but he's only moving a crash with a slow marshal, and it was really over. So let's see where he was on track. Okay, coming down to the big white centre, we need to get out of the loop car. No, thank you. Oh, go, Bradley. Ah. Oh. So that's the loop car. I think Barry was upset. So we've got a little run down to go. So we can come with him too. This guy is on a mission. So, it's from the inside, he's got the new car right behind him, which he comes. From the inside. I don't know the number. From the triple bit, come on. That is the leader, thank you. Okay, car. Thank you, Carlo. Car 12, that was the leader that was trying to get past. So let's see what the gap is now. Thank you. Just under 10 seconds.
Oh no.
Thank you. Okay. Car 6, you're moving to the next car to be wrapped by the leader. That's car 6. The car comes into a final stop. And out it goes. Okay, I think it's car 1. We've got the new car coming up behind us in car 1. Okay, car 6, thank you. there is the root cause. Coming up around the grass corner on the main stage. Let's see what the castle is, that he's going to do 13.5 seconds. Thank you, Carl. Well, that is the leader. Carl, you're all right now, you're racing now. And 1 and 6, we're racing together. So it looks as though the leader made a mistake there. You can see that car 1 is back in front again of car 2. But has further away from car 6, who was racing good. See what the gap is now, waiting for the second place to go through. 50 seconds to go on the clock. We'll see Shakespeare now coming through the complete 26 lap. There's the race there for system 6. Carlo Connor is coming through now. And the gap now to 18.5 seconds for 11 seconds to go. So here's the lead car coming now over the loop, three shows four, you have one. Three shows, your first four. Thunder in your face, Charles Reddy, Chris Donald, in your face, Charles Powell, your face. Steve Duffin, you finish. Julian Morris, you finish. Carl O'Connor, you finish. Chris Cox, you finish. Lee Marston, you finish. Yes, over. Okay, the pitch, please.